NRS 199.230 makes it a crime in the state of Nevada to endeavor to dissuade a witness from coming to court. There are two elements that are required. One, that the accused must have the intent to try to obstruct justice. And the second is that they use some type of persuasion, force, threat, or intimidation to try to prevent that person from coming to court and or testifying in a legal matter. Typically, the crime of dissuading a witness is a gross misdemeanor that carries a penalty of up to 364 days in the county jail. But if a person actually uses force to dissuade a witness, they're looking at a felony charge and facing up to 4 years in state prison. If you've been charged with dissuading a witness in the state of Nevada, call us at the Las Vegas Defense Group, 702-DEFENSE.